as my eyes bleed of stories that were never told, kept in the history books of the mind of the oppressor, because our forefathers never gotten a chance to rewrite that history. Their kids are being taught about the Great Depression, Cold War, like Adolf Hitler would do anything for us. Kept in the history books of the undecolonized education system that never teaches us about black consciousness, like people didn't fight for our freedom. So tell me, black children, what's the difference between employment and slavery? I guess taking from Africa is your second nature under the status quo, employment. I feel like freedom is synonymous to drugs. You buy during the day, get high at night, and crave in the morning. They got us acting like junkies for this freedom. Can my dealer stop selling it in pieces? Cause I really need the full blueprint.